He's a Texas Circuit champion since he ran. He won the Fast Pass Barrel Race Award in Fort Worth, Texas.